is all about planting.
Like seeds. Oh, I see. Pick up the seeds and drop them in their little holes.
You get to choose which of your pockets to move stones from.
And these six pockets are mine?
Yeah. The goal is to collect the most stones in your store.
Sure, in case of famine.
There's one other twist you should know.
Yeah?
If you drop your last stone in an empty pocket, it's capturing time. Pockets.
So whoever has the most seeds in their store survives the winter. Wins the game.
How does it all work, you ask? We'll figure it out as we go.
Said the grasshopper to the ant.
So let's go to some new color. I guess I have one more game.
Bats and boxes. Ever play?
Focus. Sorry about that, guys. I kinda hope this up and trying to fill in the boxes is kinda hard. Okay. We can get these up there. There he is. I'm gonna get the rest of this here.